calling out from my screen to all you who care to read. Buying time as I eke out a life retaliating against my disease. Every day, writing and messaging to X number of people who initiate responses to my satiated salvo that's soothed through script. Entertaining in song numbs my pain in part. Canticles of praise I court with eternal gratitude for the graces I'm given.